Okay, everyone. So welcome back. Today we are going to be creating YouTube shorts content using our ChatGPT and these are extension AIPRM for ChatGPT. So we are going to try and create an incredible YouTube short that we are going to, you know, use and see how well it does. So now we are, I'm just going to get to the part where I can find a 15 seconds YouTube short prompt. So once I get it, we then create the YouTube short prompt that we can use to create our own YouTube short and see how it goes. So just follow me while I do that. So as you can see, this extension has a lot of prompts that you can't even begin to imagine. Let me zoom in a bit so you get to see what I'm saying. So here you can see up here, it says it's showing 37 out of 37 to 48 out of 2,865 prompts. So I mean, the prompts here are, they are still untouched, but as you can see up here, this is what we are looking for: 15 seconds shorts, short script for YouTube, TikTok and Instagram. So we are going to click on this right now and I'm going to look for I don't even have a title yet. So here we are just going to how to overcome shyness when talking to strangers. So I'm going to look for a keyword that I need that I feel should be very engaging. So what would it be? Let's see. How to develop confidence. How to develop confidence. So yeah, let's just try this prompt and see how it goes. So here we go. ChatGPT, it's creating us a script, just a short script that we need to, you know, create a video. So it reads, why do we seek confidence? Is it to impress others or to feel good about ourselves? Perhaps it's a bit of both. But here is an uncommon tip. Instead of trying to develop confidence, try to develop competence. Focus on mastering a skill or subject that you are passionate about. By doing so, you naturally gain confidence in your abilities. And when you're confident in your abilities, you naturally radiate confidence in yourself. So forget about trying to appear confident and focus on becoming competent. The rest will follow. Man, this is mad. This is great. So what do I do now? I copy this. See if I can, how do I do this now? So I'm going to generate images and all of that. So let's see, ChatGPT, give me image prompt for this YouTube short. So let's ask ChatGPT to give us an image prompt for this YouTube short. Give me an image prompt for the above short, YouTube short. Above YouTube, YouTube short. Short script. Okay, so let's send, see what it gives me, because I need to. An image prompt for the above YouTube script could be a person standing in front of a mirror. Okay, see the prompt it's giving me. Trying on different outfits or hairstyle, looking uncertain and unsure. Then the camera cuts to them practicing a skill or hobby that they are passionate about, whether playing an instrument, painting, or cooking. As they become engrossed in their activity, their confidence grows and the expression on their face changes from uncertainty to a sense of pride and accomplishment. The final shot could be them confidently walking out the door, ready to tackle the day. So I think this is great. So I'm going to head over to maybe Canva and try and generate some of these images, and try as much as possible to generate some voiceover for this. I can do the voiceover myself, or I'm just gonna pick any automated voiceover for this. So as you can see, this is how you can generate a very inspirational short YouTube content script. And then you can as well ask ChatGPT, to give you the image prompt that you can use to recreate this or create this prompt, so that it becomes attractive. So yeah, there you have it. You can go ahead and try this, and I would I'm heading over to Canva right now to create this short. And I'll be uploading it on YouTube or even my Facebook. I don't know, but I'm sure I'll be uploading it in any of the social medias I belong. And yeah, so I'll see you later. Bye.